Welcome to Luton. The match between Luton Town and Blackpool. Nice touch. Ah, that was a great defence-splitting pass. Good awareness of who's around. And he carried that one. Great attempt, but just wide. Well, the keeper really did well to hold on to that one. It's 0-0 if you've just joined us. The ball's still loose. You have to do better than that to beat this fellow on this sort of form. Good ball. And the ball is over the sideline for a throw. The attacker clearly offside. Move the ball around well at times. Some of the passing today has been nothing short of first class. And the woodwork saves the goalkeeper. But he did really well to get to that one. It's a good close passing there. He's done well. Clinical finishing from a top class player. One nil. What a good searching pass. Score set at 1-0. And that's just wide. He's a bit unlucky. Well, let's be generous. I think he must have caught a divot. And everything but the fact that the goalkeeper saved it. Oh, and it's gone in off the post. The score, 1-1. They're showing some good passing and a lot of variation today. didn't have to check his stride. Beautifully placed. Great football all round there. Great move and a great save. Didn't have to check his stride. Beautifully placed. Great football all round there. Great move and a great save. Oh, great parry. Ah, that was a great defence-splitting pass. What a beautifully placed pass. Oh, they're showing a nice mixture of the short and long ball. Keeper well positioned to make the stop. Showing some good passing and a lot of variation today. Good handling there from the keeper. Try as they might, they're struggling to cope with this offside trap. The score, still at 1-1. Good ball. Well, you come to expect passing at this standard from these teams. Showing some good passing and a lot of variation today. Do what he does. Move the ball around well at times. Nice passing movement. Looks like a bad injury to me. I'd like to see a player in pain like that. Absolutely inch perfect, that pass. Oh, goodness me, he went down like a ton of bricks.